So it's honey harvesting day, and got half my suit on. Got my suit on. I just haven't got it zipped up yet. It's hanging in the back. So we're getting our supplies together and to harvest some honey. Hopefully, I've got a whole box of it out there. We will see. So, we've set up this tent. Because it's getting hot, gonna get hot. I'm gonna do something a little different today. Instead of using my smoker, but I have it on hand. Got everything ready for that. I'm gonna use a fume board. So this fume board looks like a cover, but it has felt in it. And I'm using this Bee Quick, which can clear bees out of the honey. Comb out of the box. Got my bee tool. Got my new frame grabber. See how that works today. And then my lovely neighbor let us borrow his strainer, which is a double strainer and a strainer, and his honeycomb uncapper. So we'll be using that. Got my brush in case I had to brush a few little bees off the frame, and this is my neighbor's bucket also. Keep it very clean so that you can put the honey in there. And then my handy new spinner for the bees, for the frames. It holds two frames, and that was my Mother's Day gift. So we'll put the frames in there, and it spins the honey with centrifugal force. So, yes, we're about to get started. All right, Tony's got the top cover off. He's gonna use the tool to pry it open. Get the inner cover off. You probably need to stand on this side because the bees are starting to come out and you're blocking the front. Tony. Okay. So, I'm going to set the inner cover down and then I'm going to hold a few more. I'm going to spritz it. Alright, you're going to lay it on top.
This down or up?
Down. Carefully. Alright. We're going to leave that for a few seconds. Check it.
Fill a lot in the side.
Alright. Crack it a little bit in case they want to get out. There you go. Ah, you smashed it. Of course, it's got a queenie splitter under it, so it'll be taking another minute to get out. Alright, check it again. Check it again.
What's the difference? How long are you supposed to leave it on there?
Just a few seconds. Lift the box off. didn't fry up the back. Put it on the thing. Put it in the wheelbarrow.
Up here?
Wheelbarrow.
Okay.
Put it back on there. Okay.
We put the top on there.
Just put the inner cover on top of it. Seconds here. I hear them. I'm gonna have to remove them. Alright, so we got them in the wheelbarrow. Put some more juice on the fume board, and they're coming out the bottom. It just smells like almond oil. They don't like the smell of almond oil. Isn't that funny? Yep. I think my stuff is getting a little old though. I'm going to have to order me some new. But they're coming out, climbing over the side of the wheelbarrow. It's going to blow them. It's going to blow dirt in the honey. Whoa, blowing the face at me. I'm good, I still have my gloves on. My gloves are so confused. Okay, my fume board's not open. Oh, there's a bee on my camera. Alright, so we're picking about four frames out. This one, show me the side. This one's pretty much capped. Turn it over, all capped. So we're going to put that one in. Put it in the big side.
We got to scrape it.
The most, that's right, we had to scrape it.
Probably do that. We need another bucket.
We do. And this one. Alright. This made it do two swipes. The other way. So upside down. No. This needs to go on the outside. Turn it upside down. Do the same. There you go. Okay. Now. Shut it. Turn it up. Alright, so I've got my bucket down here with my strainer. Got my honey bucket. And I tilt it a little bit. Move my bucket under here a little bit though. And here it goes. Oh, there's a bee down there. Always. No, no, no. Yes. Come on out of there. Oh, can't get in there. See if you can get dried off. Woo! Okay. Let's go again. Go, 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 go. Liquid gold. Woo, honey. Still in the bucket. Yummy, yummy, yummy. The bee's flying around. That's all I'm going to get today. You know, keep letting this flow out. And it'll set it down for a second. I'm tilting it. And I'll show you the end product.